Good morning. Glad to see you. I'm going to read you just a tiny bit from Junior Ray. Junior Ray, you think I ought to be worried? About what I said, like I didn't know what he meant. About sunflower, you know. And I told him. I said, Void, put it this way. I don't think the weather is your main concern. What does that mean, he asked me. And I said, Void, if sunflower is so hot she has to carry her panties around in her purse, then I'd say she's taking her temperature with somebody else's thermometer. Man, he had a fit about that, but he got over it, and I didn't say no more about it. People do what they're gonna do, and that's it. I got a philosophy. Things work out, or they don't. Well, thank you. I had a good time. I'll see you. Bye-bye.